Hey Eric here from OneStarGuitarLessons.com. I'm going to give you a quick tutorial here, and it is using some bar chords, so maybe a little bit difficult. The intro starts out with an A, F sharp minor, E. When the verse comes in, it goes A, C sharp minor, D, and A. Chorus D, E, A, F sharp minor. Here's your build, B minor, C sharp minor, D, and on C sharp 7, F sharp minor, B minor, B flat, D minor, B flat, back to B flat, B flat, D minor, E flat, and on F. Three chords, E flat to F, B flat to G minor. Here's your build, C minor, D minor, E flat, D7. Next big change, G minor, dun, 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 dun. C minor, dun, 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 dun. F, dun, dun, dun. E flat, red rubber ball. And then it repeats itself again, that next part. G minor, C minor, F, E flat, dun, dun. And your last chords, B flat, dun, 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 G minor, dun, 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 E flat,